Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayanna here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday recap and breaking news for January 21st, 2020. Woo! We have some breaking news tonight to jump into. And it was another slow news week, but what was there was plenty impactful. So let's jump on over to it, shall we? And see what we've got for this week. All right, so we're, as you know, thank you so much for coming for our original time. We're back to it. You know, for the winter, I thought, well, maybe people want to just settle in early and go to bed early. That's just not true. And so I'm missing my peeps. A lot of y'all like this time slot. And so I decided, hey, we're going to go back to it because some of my favorite peeps just can't make it at the earlier time. And maybe nobody cares what season it is. So thank you so much for coming in and say, hey, if you're here and if you're watching this anywhere other than the BlogAid Facebook page, that's where the live party and discussion is. So be sure to like, follow, and turn on notifications for the BlogAid Facebook page. And that's where I announce breaking news too. And there is breaking news today, but it happened today, late today. And so I didn't do a news announcement on it. So I've got a very interesting site speed case study that fell into my lap, and I'm going to give you even more information than what I told you here in Tips Tuesday. And then where the encore of the Gutenberg webinar is playing, I put that up today, and I'll tell you who can have access to it. And the DIY SEO Quick Start begins this week. Woohoo! It's actually Wednesday. It's not Thursday. I changed my mind. It's Wednesday because of the way it worked out. We need just a little more time between the last one and then when our first live workshop starts. And if you're not in the DIY SEO course yet, you've still got time. Come on. And then what's new from the dev of Social Pug, the thing we love so much and what he's up to these days. And I have a little more information for you about Social Pug and Mediavine and that kind of thing because I talked to my high this week. And which speed test I'm going to start this week. Yes, it's that time of year. This is my annual testing time. I take through all the winter to do tests. It'll probably take me all the way through spring to do them because my list is long, babies, and I'll tell you a little bit more about that and what's going on with it. And then why you need to go directly to your WordPress login page to avoid a redirect. I know, the thing that WordPress tells you to go to is don't do that. You're just causing yourself a redirect and what problems that cause. I don't know why they tell you to do what they tell you to do. Anyway, they didn't ask me, right? And then why you need to log out, totally log out of your WordPress site when you're not actively working on it. Now, this one is a really big deal. The other one is kind of a picky thing, but this one is truly a big deal, and you're going to want to know about that. And then why it's a mistake to think that Google is the only one forcing a lot of things on us, because that ain't the truth, honey. Everybody says, Google this, Google that. We got to please Google. Google is part of a bigger consortium that's making all this stuff happen. They just use Google as the muscle to get it done. You know what I'm saying? So you're going to want to know what's going on with that and what's coming. So there's a new unsecured warning in Chrome that's going to start showing up this week, and you're going to need to know what that is. And there's more stuff coming with this. And then why third-party cookies are going to die, and what this means for people who run ads on their site. This is another thing rolling out. My job is to keep you way ahead of these curves, so when this stuff does hit, you don't panic. It's already taken care of for you. That's what I do. All right, guys, I'm going to go over here and talk to my peeps who are here with me tonight, and I'll see you online.